All right, same outfit, different day. Hey girls, we have this announcement of school plan. Do you wanna come down and tell me, let me tell you?
We can't hear you.
Come here. Well, tentative.
What?
It might change, but it probably won't. Well, first of all, you're already in your swimsuit because we're gonna go play. Let me see, is it on backward?
No. Yeah, it is.
Yep. You are reverting back to a 2-year-old, girl. Where's Kaylee?
Upstairs.
Okay, go tell her, one, we're ready to go. And two, I wanna just tell you all at the same time. Okay.
Kaylee.
Are you excited to go and hang out with our friends today?
Mom,
at a different river? It'll be fun, huh? Okay, the other girls won't let me film them, correct?
Yeah.
Okay. So, right now they are submitting to the school board. Well, the school board is submitting to the state school board to go back to school fully remote. Homeschool, full online, just like we did at the end of school year. What do you think? Yeah, you're happy. Yeah, I knew that was going to be your reaction.
Why do you? Messed up. I like it.
But it'll probably just be on a semester basis. We might be able to go back for winter. Okay. We just got to our church's campground. This is where the girls go to girls camp and we do our women retreat. But they're not doing girls camp because of COVID, so it opens it up for us to come and play. Come on, Ash, don't throw her in. Chelsea, you jumped in? Okay, Chelsea, jump. Yes, jump. Yes.
Oh, wait.
Go for it. Go, you just gotta jump. Yeah. Are you gonna get in? Just jump in. Go. I know, now hurry, just get in. Jump! Chelsea, jump! You pushed it in! You're so mean! Okay, Ashley, go. Go and swim across so that you can go jump in.
How's it going, hon?
Headed out. We're gonna go get some dinner. I always like this sign that says till we meet again. I know, I don't want to be on camera either, Kaylee. We're gonna go find dinner, but we're gonna get smart tonight. We're gonna hit McDonald's for the nuggets and the drinks to be cheaper. I think I can get it for like $7, and then we'll go get fries and milkshakes at another fun burger shack in Clay Ellen. So because I already know that those fries are really, really good. So I'm willing to put the money into that. But it was way too expensive last night for where we went. to get everyone dinner all at that same Burger Shack. So that's where we're headed right now. All right, it is now 8 p.m. Let me explain. Guys, can you roll your windows up for just a second?
Feels good though.
I know, just for a second. Let me just end today. I didn't film a whole lot today just because we were with friends and then we went and got the burgers and we just forgot to, we sat out on a picnic table and we just ate and the kids ran around and played. And then as we were kind of heading to get the burgers and whatnot, I remembered that it was my niece's birthday today and they live like 10 minutes away from where we were getting burgers, which is like an hour and a half outside of town where we live. And so I called them and I was like, are you guys home? Can we come and say hi for your birthday? But they're, you know, just as being cautious as we are and masks and distant. And so we just thought that we would just come in and say hi to them and, oh gosh, Jace. And that we would be on our way and head back home. But we've been there for what, an hour, hour and a half, hanging out with them and talking and
outside.
Yeah. Distant, wearing masks. But the time has escaped us now, so we're all very tired. We have an hour drive to get back home, and we're gonna call it a night. Oh, it's beautiful, yeah. Let me just show you our drive home. It's really pretty. So it'll be a pretty drive home through the canyon. So that takes me back to growing up in Utah. In Utah, they're called canyons. Here in Washington, they're called passes. Actually, they're called passes in Washington and Oregon. But then as soon as you get to Idaho, Utah, then they're called canyons again. Don't know why.
I wonder where that came from.
I don't either. I didn't even know it was a thing until I moved here. And I called it a canyon. I think driving out here.
Alaska, I think, is passes as well.
Yeah, Alaska is definitely passes.
Yeah, it's definitely passes.
Okay, you can't even see me now, so.
Where's the road?
Oh gosh, it's really bright right here. Anyway, we're gonna end our night. Did you guys have a good day? Mm-hmm. Did you have fun saying hi to your cousins?
Yeah,
that was fun. I just figured they just moved out here into Jason's dad's house, and you know, it's away from town and away from friends and family, and it's beautiful, but they're just so distant from everyone, and it would be hard to have a birthday. It's already hard to have it during quarantine, so it would be hard to be distant physically as well. So we just decided to come and say happy birthday to her. She's turning 11.
Wait,
Yeah, she just turned 11.
That's why we said happy birthday.
Yeah.
I know.
Like, she just didn't know how old she was.
Yeah,
she's just a year older than you, kiddo.
I know.
So, anyway, we're going to end our night because we're very tired. I have to wash my car when we get home, and maybe I'll do it in the morning. I don't know. Kids all have to shower and bathe and stuff, but we're going to call it a night, and we hope you enjoyed our day today. And it was interesting to talk to multiple people about going back to school and online options, and my family all has different levels of what their schools are going to look like as well. But we're just going to try and enjoy the last of our summer. It's fun to kind of get out and adventure. But take care, you guys, and we'll see you next time. Oh, Jason, you're driving.
It's called turning.
Okay. Night, guys.